You're very close.
We're in the middle of a nature preserve. There's no reason to be hauling it. Tried to land on the roof and then went, oh my god, no! It flew off. That's what that sounded like. intentionally making a Jeep commercial. Watch along as we stalk this Jeep through Joshua Nash. Turns. Despite the weather, be it snow, sun, or rain, the car is perfectly fine. What else do they have in Jeep commercials? Or just car commercials? Surprised how many people do that. Take your time. Look at the sights. Go, ooh, those mountains are cool. Look for the occasional wild animal. I was hoping for some rainbows. There are two rainbows. Yes! You can see them better with my sunglasses on. Yes! It's a beautiful rainbow over the top of the mountain on the left, and then right in the center area, there's like a very, very pale rainbow. Oh my god, the colors are absolutely gorgeous. And it's massive. It's a massive rainbow. I hope the video is picking up the rainbow. Get a picture of it later. Thank you. it's just getting clearer and clearer. It's amazing. You can see all of the colors. Yes. See, this is why you don't rush. If you were rushing, you'd never notice the rainbow. The massive rainbow. I know the person driving in front of me is also slowed down a lot to look at it. The people behind me are not happy. They're so unhappy. Gorgeous. It's like stuff you see in movies. Where you're like, no, that's not what rainbows look like. That's totally fake. Like, no, it is. First one is. That one definitely is. It is stunning. Shadow rainbows. So you've got one bright rainbow and then you always have like a real pale shadow of a rainbow. I think that's what this is. Thank you. excited the rainbow is in the perfect location. I could just look at it while driving. It's fantastic. Birdies! of blue skies. And on our left, we've got rain. Just a lot of rain. At least the car is being cleaned. Thank you. coolest. I saw them earlier today when I was headed up north. They've actually made it quite a distance. trail of cars behind me. I wonder where they're going. I know the orange Jeep is camping near where I'm camping. That's a couple cars back. Apparently they're calling in a day as well. I go quite a ways down because I don't want to be near anyone. I wish to be alone. This in the entire time I've been here, and it's been 6 days. Yeah. Anyway, it's got a fantastic view. That's I-10 down there, if you were curious about what it is. Yeah. All right, I'm done. See ya.